We are now at the Bayonetta 2 demo. There's a sign, there's the demo. Last guy was actually really good. He, like, silver ranked, he like platinum ranked once, gold ranked another time, silver ranked the other. So he got like a gold rank and all. And it was actually really good, but I caught him in the middle, so I thought, you know, I'm not gonna bother really recording. Might as well record the whole thing. Hopefully this guy is just as good, if not better, because that was quite a show. Loading screen very similar to the first Bayonetta, of course. Or it's not a loading screen, this just might be the tutorial. Okay. Yeah, this is just the tutorial. Still similar to the first Bayonetta. Thank you. the first boss of this demo.
So just so you think you finish, you know, you got your goal, you got your accomplishment, come to the boss.
That definitely looks like George Washington.
I mean, they're putting in more polish and making it even better, so I can't wait to see it.
demo, which is nice.
You're actually fighting. I don't know how much you know about the first one, but there is this demon that is used to summon Gamora, which is a dragon. And this actually one of the creatures you're summoning, and you're fighting Gamora.
Like, it's a good idea. I just wish they had more cool stuff. I mean, but obviously they're showing one.
So it looks like, kind of looks like a fun Freedom Tower here, but it doesn't exactly have the right shape. So it could just be a different, really tall building, maybe a fictional one.
Maybe the Bayonetta
New York.
Like, you know, there's a way to the end day of that console, and then I'll get it. I mean, they're a little LP, but they actually watched it.
That's kind of funny.
That's why I watched it, through watching them watch it. Right,
so there's
Nintendo makes some mistakes where they shouldn't, and it's just like, huh? And I mean, they make a lot of good decisions, too. I feel like I'm glad they bought Bayonetta, I'm glad it's being made. And it's just like, yeah, of course the first game ain't gonna sell. Like, look what look what it is, and that the genre doesn't sell as much. Like, I love the third-person action-adventure, character-adventure game.
Yeah, character-adventure action game.
That's my genre, like this, Devil May Cry.
Alright, so...
I didn't play it.
That is the Bayonetta 2 demo.
No, I didn't want to play it.
Let's see his final rank.
I didn't want to play it.
Not because they are director.
More because that guy was that snobby enough to put his own self as a character in the game.
Oh, you think that was Tadeem's
agenda? Yeah.
So final rank is wrong. Still better than I can probably do, because I am terrible at Bayonetta. But I'll play anyway.